Hey, great day to you and namaste. Does Jungle Scout work in India? Is it available in India? So, does Jungle Scout Amazon software support the Amazon India marketplace? In this video, we'll discover the answer and we'll see exactly which tools at the moment work with Jungle Scout in India and the Indian Amazon marketplace. In the description, you're going to have this page linked for you, a list of supported countries, and we're going to go through the page now. I'm going to kind of guide you on which tools are available. You're also going to have the best discounts for Jungle Scout in the description, as well, and a playlist of over 100 Jungle Scout tutorials that show you how to use different parts of Jungle Scout. So let's go. Click on the link with me if you want to follow along. List of supported countries is here, and you can see India here as number one. And it says, in addition, we offer limited support for the following stores. So India gets part of the tools of Jungle Scout. Let's see which tools exactly. So, and I'll explain to you what those tools do, kind of thing. And if you want like a more detailed overview of the tools, you have my tutorials in the description. Great to meet you, by the way, Vova Evan, seller on Amazon since 2016. So let's go. Feature breakdown by marketplace. We have the IN India here. Okay, so home dashboard. What's that? We're gonna go through all of them. So first on home dashboard, and it's available for marketplaces, including India. Basically, this is just the dashboard of the Jungle Scout tools, and it's available for India, so that's pretty cool. Next one is toolbox, and sales estimator and listing grader are available for India. So you can estimate sales of different products on the India Amazon marketplace, which is pretty cool, I think. Listing grader is a tool that helps you understand if a specific listing is good or not on Amazon. Both are available for India, so that's good news for people who want to sell in the Indian marketplace. Product research also for India. Product tracker, product database, and opportunity finder are available. So that means that you can do in-depth kind of product research with those tools. These are pretty good tools for product research. The next one is called category trends. It's only available for the US at the moment. It's basically like a tool or thing by Jungle Scout that helps you see top trending products in different categories. You can generally just go to Amazon India, go to the best sellers, kind of browse through the categories there. You can also see the category trends, but of course, with the help of Jungle Scout, it's more in depth and all that. But you can generally do that manually as well. So it's not available though for India. Next one is suppliers. Supplier database also is a tool only available for Amazon US, but in India, it doesn't work. It's a tool that helps you kind of find suppliers of your competition and generally find good suppliers for your products. You can do it manually as well with Alibaba. And I have even a video for that in the description if you want to see how to use Alibaba, like 15-minute video. But supplier tracker is available for India. So that tool will help you organize your suppliers. It's a nice way to not kind of go into chaotic situation with all your purchases that you've done with your suppliers. Just have them organized in one place. That's a nice tool. So it's available for all marketplaces, including India. Next one is keywords. So that's keyword research. And it's also part of like, I would say product research, because by finding good keywords, you can find good products. So we have keyword scout, keyword lists, and listing builder available for the Indian marketplace. So that means keyword scout for keyword research, a good tool for keyword research. Keyword lists is a tool that helps you kind of organize the keywords you found with the keyword scout. So it's good in order to use those keywords then in the listing builder, so you can build a listing from the keywords you found. Available for India, amazing. Rank tracker is not available, so it's only left here for guys to kind of, well, they have most of the marketplaces having rank tracker. What is rank tracker? Basically helps you track the rank of your keywords. Let's say you are the seller of garlic presses, of course, and you want to see where your garlic press is ranking for garlic press stainless steel. And you can see that it's ranking on page number 10 on the position number 79, let's say. Okay. And then you do some PPC, it drops to page number 3. So you can see your PPC is working, something is moving. Unfortunately for Indian marketplace, it's not available yet, but hopefully with time it will be. It's available for other marketplaces though, and you have tutorials of how to use rank tracker in the description. Marketing, the next one, review automation, available for India. This tool basically will help you automate review requests to your product. So let's say you made 100 sales of your favorite garlic press, and then automatically with Jungle Scout you can request reviews for these purchases, and it's going to send like an automatic email template by Amazon itself for a request of a review. Can help you grow your reviews on your listing. It's a good thing, so it's nice it's working. Next one is keywords here, but it's not really keywords, it's actually more like profits. Profits, what does it mean? In India, it does work. This is the kind of, you have profit overview, P&L statement, and other transactions. And this tool by Jungle Scout can show you profitability of your products. So you have to input some data there, and it's going to connect to your Seller Central, get some data, and show you if you're profitable or not on Amazon. It's a good tool because you can't really calculate profitability only based on Amazon sales. You need a tool for that. This is something that Jungle Scout can help you with. So It does work with the profitability stuff. Next one is advertising. Advertising analytics is available for India at the moment. It's a tool to help you with your Amazon PPC, pay-per-click campaigns on Amazon, and your advertising. So it's available for India. Pretty cool. Manage products, inventory manager, and product settings costs. So basically, inventory management is fully available for India. And those tools will help you not to go out of stock and not go overstock by calculating your like daily average sales, connecting again to your Seller Central, and combining the data that you provide Jungle Scout with. Like, for example, it takes 30 days to produce your product, 30 days to ship. You input that data, and let's say you're selling like a few units per day, combined with the data that you've provided and your sales, Jungle Scout will tell you, hey, like, when do you need to order your product? Are you overstocking? Are you understocking? Good thing. So it's available for India. Nice, 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 nice. That's awesome. So let's go down. It's the extension part. Of course, you can get the best discounts and the best tutorials, good tutorials in the description of the video, hopefully. Maybe the best. I don't know. You should watch and then tell me, is it best or it sucks? I get any kind of feedback. I'm happy to get feedback. So extension. Okay. So extension in India, it does work. Yes. Number 9, Amazon India store. It does work. I don't know why they added store here for those and didn't add it to the others. That's mysteries of Jungle Scout, but Amazon India, it's available. So you can use the extension, which you can download in the description. And you have, of course, a tutorial of how to use it. It's a tool for product validation, product research, and it does support Indian marketplace on Amazon. So that's pretty cool news because some of the markets like Dubai, UAE, it's not yet supported. So if you're a seller that's thinking of selling in India and you might need Jungle Scout, then the extension works with the Indian marketplace. So in the description, you have the best discounts, the tutorials playlist. It's also going to appear here on the screen. You're going to see different tutorials that show you how to use different parts of Jungle Scout, and the best discounts, of course, are there. I'm always available for you here in the comments. I'm happy to talk to you and let's have a conversation. G, have a good day. Actually, I've visited India a few times and I might visit it again in my 4th time this year. So maybe we'll see each other there. Goodbye.